Hi, I'm Jason with the Honest Finance Channel, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to figure out how long it'll take you to double your money with a common interest rate. You ever heard of the rule of 72? Well, that's what I'm going to teach you about. The rule of 72 is a simple way of determining how long it will take you to double your money with your interest rate. This is how it works. Take the number 72 and divide it by your interest rate. Now, once you divide those numbers, the final number that you get is how many years it'll take you to double your money. Okay, here's a quick example. Okay, first off, you gotta have the number 72. Now, let's divide it by 8% interest, okay? That ends up taking you 9 years to double your money. Now, let's do one more. Obviously, you take the number 72. Now, let's divide it by 12%. 12% looks like it takes 6 years to double your money. I'd say that's pretty simple math. That's all for today. I'm Jason with the Honest Finance Channel. Feel free to subscribe. That's all.